Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to design a simple report with group reports using DevExpress Report Designer. Drag a ribbon report designer from the Visual Studio Toolbox into your Windows Forms application. As you know, Report Designer allows you to create data-bound reports and provides a rich set of tools to construct report layouts that meet your requirements. Click the New Report button to create a new report, then add a report header to your report. Next, drag a label from the Report Toolbox into your report header, then you can modify the label text and change the font size. You need to add a data source to your report. We will use the Northwind database to play demo. If you don't have the Northwind database, you can download it from the FoxLearn website. Drag a table from the Report Toolbox into your report details, then drag the data field from the field list into your table. Right-click on your report, then add a group editor to your report. Next, drag a table from the report toolbox into your group editor, then drag the corresponding field from the field list and drop it onto the group editor to display the group field's value in the report. You should add a group file to group editor, then specify the field name property as category name. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.